Now we're standing at the Virginia Monument where Pickett's Charge was launched. Look, just up there was where the Union position was at. It was along these fence lines that both Longstreet gave the order to move, and Lee rode up and watched the battle and took blame for the outcome.